Exerting. Oh. Yeah, exerting. How many water bottles should I take tomorrow? I got away with two today, and I was pretty much perfect, but it was a slow pace. But if I only take two, there's a place where I can fill up. That's a huge bike bag. Yeah, maybe.
Municipality.
Yeah. All that water I've got to carry. But it's pretty close to halfway. If I do where I would fill up. I guess if I take two and some hydration packets so I can put those in there when I fill up, that should probably work. The only thing that really worries me is it's the high is 82 tomorrow. So I need to just get out as early as I can and avoid that mess. Know if that's the North Star coming in or if that's a freight train, but I think the North Star comes in on that line. 9.6. Of course, we did go through that gravel section, which slowed us down. Oh, do you want to go here or go up the tent? Huh? Do you want to go across here or across at tent?
Okay.
Huh? I think you're gonna have to come over here, up there, because of construction, but. You don't have to do it right now. We can go after this next car. Presumably. Yeah, no, I mean, I'm gonna turn, but I was just gonna wait for after this car. But they're turned, so we can go. Oh, did you see that Herbs and Gerbs is coming? Yeah. I saw it one other time, but I forgot to tell you. Yeah. Yeah. We can go after. We can go now. You ready? You want to go? Watch out for glass.